something over there. I think that was like a grass carp or something. What did I just do? Sweet mother lord. Fish on? Nice. Told you.
Right on the edge.
Yeah, they're all hiding in the hydrilla.
First fish of the day.
Nice.
With the spin.
Crap, I can't untangle this thing. What the heck happened here? There we go. I'm about to catch the biggest fish of the day right now. Watch. About to bring out the deadly rig.
Wow, he bent the crap out of my...
I know. They're... Okay, now I'm recording. Yeah. Oh, almost fell in the water. Huh? What happened?
I don't like these fish.
Where?
the park next to I forgot about that lake. There's some trails we can walk there. We should go over there.
Where?
Lakeland Hills.
Hampton Hills? Wait.
Lakeland Hills.
Oh, no.
Lakeland Hills, you know where? What's that big lake?
Alright, guys, so it's 8:10 in the morning.
See, he's fishing.
We're about to go out in this new lake that my dad told me about. So, yeah, let's just get started. Well, this is the first fish of the day for me. And guys, this little guy is strong. It's a little Seminole killifish here. There he goes. Throw him back. I was wondering what they were. I'm losing them. Oh my god. Watch me get another one. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get another one of those. Watch. Yep. Just gotta throw it in right here. Oh my god. I mean, the hook's perfect for their mouths, but it's a bit big. Why does it feel like something good though? Like, feels like a bluegill or something. Okay, so let me rearrange the hook.
Trees over there.
Alright.
We're not in each other's way.
We just doing last cast here. Those are tiny fish. Those are probably the sauce. Killifish. But if you feel like the bites, it feels like something like a bluegill or something. These fish are strong. Secret weapon right there. Great. Okay. Not anymore. Let me try again. Now what I'm gonna do. Back for it.
The line's back here.
Oh my god. Well, there goes my... No, I just reeled it in. Oh my god. Yes, I did. Let me see. Well, I'm just gonna have to... Come on. Wow.
Lost it?
Yeah. It's pretty miserable. Now I gotta re-rig. Act one, fish two. Eat it. Eat it. They're taking it over there though. They're taking it like over there to the right. There goes my hook. Alright, let me try to... Alright, come on. Alright, watch out, I'm switching over here. Actually, while you're still entangling that, I'm just gonna wait here. What the heck are those? Definitely not bluegill. I don't know. Let's try over here. Really, I'm getting bites over here as well.
I'll get
on this side if you want. Alright.
Oh, I got a bite there.
Got a bite?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, I see.
Oh!
I'm getting little taps.
I didn't set the hook.
Well, it's all part of bass fishing. What the heck was that? Oh, it's just a leaf. Watch me catch another one of those little fish.
All around here. All around the tall tree.
Can't really cast very well. Getting bite over here, I think. I don't even know. I remember I cast over there, and all I see is a big wake behind my bait. I had like this little swim bait on. Man, that was actually pretty cool. Fish. Hopefully Big Mama comes out. About to get one. About to get one. Got a cast right here. Oh, fish on? Nice.
Come on, give me rest too.
Alright. That's still not as big as the ones I caught. Don't worry. What? You're about to see me pull out a big one. Watch. Just watch. Let me record you real quick. A nice one. You got another one? Dang. Oh my God. I'm about to cry.
Look at that pig.
It's like a 2-pounder.
Record that 2-pounder.
That's a 2-pounder. I am. I'm recording.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Okay. Making me jealous right now. Oh my God. Watch this. Just watch. I'm about to hook it to a good one. Right now, I'm about to start trying my hardest. Watch. You just... Huh? Just like... What do? Like, keep it on the surface?
That was a big one. That was a good one.
But I've caught bigger ones in here, though.
The hate.
Alright, I'll just keep on throwing. If you get another one next cast, I'm gonna quit. Show it to me. I'm about to tie on one of those spinnerbaits. Show me the bass you caught.
Little dinker. Nothing serious. About to come out here and show him.
Well, that's pretty good fish. All right, guys. So, yeah, that's really it for today. My dad really outfished me. He caught, I believe, 5 or 6 bass. biggest was like probably 3 pounds, but yeah, it was a pretty good day. I only ended up landing 6 little killifish, but that's really it. Didn't really catch any bass today. Yeah, had a great time with him, and yeah, and also really got hope you guys enjoyed the new camera that I have here, the GoPro, and hopefully I can make some more videos with it and get to learn more about like filming and stuff, because I'm not very good at it. but hopefully I get some better luck next time. Maybe later on this week I'll probably make a new video, maybe saltwater or bass fishing again, I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, hope you enjoyed today's video. Like and subscribe for more videos to come, and tight lines. The next adventure awaits.